Hi, everyone. Aaron here for zollotech, and you may have heard recently that people are listening to Siri conversations. Now, this is not completely tied to you specifically. It's actually anonymous, and it uses differential privacy to send that information anonymously. But what they're doing is when you use Siri and you ask something and maybe it gets it wrong, what they do is they send that information to Apple anonymously, and then someone from a third party actually listens to that, confirms what is said, and trains the artificial intelligence using the neural network. And this may or may not have been known. I knew about this quite a while ago, and Google does the same thing, as well as Amazon with Alexa, and also obviously with the Google Assistant. So if you want to stop that, which I would recommend at this point, since Apple has actually halted their third-party involvement, as has Google at this point, but there's a way to prevent that and still use all the features without completely disabling Siri. Now, if you want to disable Siri, of course, you can do that. Just go to Settings, go to your name here at the top, go to iCloud, and then scroll down and turn off Siri altogether. If you don't want to use Siri, that's the most secure way. It will completely disable everything. However, if you want to continue using Siri, you can either modify some settings. Let me show you that. Back under Settings, just scroll down until you get to Siri and Search. And under Siri and Search, you can turn off if you use the word Siri with the word Hey in front of it to recognize your device or have your device recognize your voice and then ask it a question. You can turn that off altogether and just leave it for the side button. And then that will work a little bit more securely. However, if you want to just stop any information sending from your phone to third-party servers or anything like that, there's a way to do that. Now, you can do this yourself using the Apple Configurator on a Mac. It's a free app in the App Store, but it is a little bit involved if you're not familiar with it, and you do have to have a Mac, so keep that in mind. You'll need to install Apple Configurator 2 on a Mac if you want to do this yourself. Once you have it installed, go ahead and open it up, and then in the upper left, go to File, New Profile. And then you'll click on Restrictions on the left and click Configure. Now, what you're looking for is to disallow the server-side logging of Siri commands. So you uncheck that and anything else you don't want. That's why I said it's involved, but then go ahead and exit it, save it, and then install the profile. However, someone has created it already. It's very simple. And if you're worried about the privacy, of course you can create one yourself, but I'll link to this profile in the description below. And this profile is on GitHub, and all you do is direct link download it. So you tap on the link, say allow it, and then it'll say profile is downloaded. So we'll hit close. We'll go back to settings. Then we'll go back to the top. It says profile downloaded. However, if you're not seeing that word there, you can just go to general, scroll to the bottom where it says profiles. Now we'll go ahead and tap on the profile, and it says prevent server-side logging of Siri conversations. Let's go ahead and hit install, put in our passcode, and it's going to say the profile is not signed. That's okay. Go ahead and hit install. And now it will prevent any information from leaving your phone when it's actually using Siri. So I would recommend this for now if you care about privacy and information leaving. People have actually picked up a lot of conversations they probably shouldn't have. And while it's completely anonymous, it is also recognizable by your voice. So it's actually using the microphone. So maybe it's a celebrity or something like that. They could recognize the voice. And sometimes, as you know, Siri just activates and picks up information, and it shouldn't necessarily be doing that. So people have picked up everything from something that isn't legal to all sorts of illicit situations, as well as just regular conversations. So I would highly recommend installing that profile. Now, the good thing about all of this is that Apple has listened, and they said in a future version, they're actually going to put a switch to disallow the server side information being sent as well. So that'll be really nice to see in a future update. But let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Of course, you can delete that profile if you don't want it there. Just go to Settings, go back to General, go down to Profiles, tap on the profile, and hit Remove. It's not a big deal if you don't like it being there. And of course, like I said, you can create your own, send it to yourself, and install it if you'd like. But that's it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Of course, I'll link this wallpaper as I always do. And if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and hit that notification bell if you'd like to see more of these videos as soon as they're released. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.